Hi guys, today I'm going to explain how to trim your own hair at home. It's really simple and really easy to do. It will only take a few minutes and you don't have to be a professional to do this. What you need is a pair of hairdressing scissors and a fine tooth comb. I also use a claw clip and some elastics to secure my hair when I divide it into sections. Now I'm going to divide my hair into two sections first. The sections don't have to be perfectly divided. Now I take the section on the right side and I will divide that into two sections as well. I have a top and a bottom section and the bottom section starts at the highest point of your ear. I will secure the top section with the claw clip and I will start trimming the bottom section first. At first I will detangle my hair with a fine tooth comb. I have to say, this method is really good to use for tiny trims. If you want a big cut, I would recommend to go to the hairdresser. After detangling it, I will pull my hair down straight with the fine tooth comb. It's really important to look right over your shoulder when you do this. Then you will hold on to the edges and cut off as much as you want. Don't direct the hair forward when you do this. The more you direct the hair forward, the more of a V-shape you will get in the back. And if you pull the hair forward, you will get an uneven cut in the back as well. Now you will do the same with the top section. I will secure the bottom half of my hair with an elastic when I move on to the top section. You could also do this to wet or straightened hair, but for me this works just as fine. Just as with the bottom section, it is really important with the top section as well to look over your shoulder when you pull the hair down. Now I cut off the same amount as what I did with the bottom section, to make it look even. Now I check if the trim is a bit even. If it is necessary, I will even it out. Now I will repeat the same process on the other side of my head. I will secure this side what I've already done with an elastic so it won't get in the way. And now you can check if both sides are even when you're done. And if it's necessary, you can cut off a bit more.